see a saxophone. Do we have a saxophone player? We should be doing something. Maybe he left.
Sorry,
I thought I saw an accordion. Do you want to play? Do you want to jam
something? I'll
play accordion. I got my accordion or my trumpet. Which one do you want?
Yeah, I was gonna say just call a blues at the end, and we can like all jam. And Eric left. He plays
for the next
drums.
Band. So
that's perfect.
Come on up.
You just set up now.
You just set up, and then we fold right on out. What's your name?
I'm Alex.
Hey Alex,
how did
you meet you? Enjoying your performance?
Oh wait,
hey,
I'm
Micah.
I played with Matt Kaminsky.
Oh, awesome! Yes.
Yeah. Weren't you just at his house?
I was just at his house. We played in Helen, Georgia.
Matthew Kaminsky, Alex Meixner. Meixner.
Oh, it's Alan Meixner.
Alex Meixner.
We did a jam session with Matthew's daughters as well.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I saw the video. I saw the footage to prove it.
Yeah, it's good times.
So this is your band, the Alex Meixner band.
You got it.
So okay, so now we're gonna have a jam here at the end, everybody in Facebook land. Andy's like, I'm losing control of the room. What just happened here? Please make it stop. But my name is Gwen Hughes. I'm from Atlanta, and Alex, you're from Atlanta too?
No, I'm from just north of West Palm Beach, Florida.
So how do you know Matt? Or is it just that all accordion players?
Well, you know, I mean, it's a small fraternity, and, or a cult, as some might say. But Matthew and I met a bunch of years ago when I was playing at Helen, Georgia.
Oh my gosh.
And his father, we started playing a Polish song, and his father grabbed a microphone and started singing with
Chester!
His dad, Chester!
Chester!
Chester! Chester!
He's watching. He's watching, right?
He has got to be one of the biggest personalities I've ever
met.
He is.
He's one of the greatest beings
on the planet.
This is our friend Matthew, who you're getting a lot of love today, but he's the organist for the Atlanta Braves. So if you guys ever watch baseball, the Braves, he's the guy who's playing all the great theme songs for the players.
And getting all of the comments on
all
Twitter.
All the Twitter love.
So what's a good key?
Man, you're an accordion player.
B flat?
G flat?
Let's do it. Let's do it. You're a tenor player, so of course. All right, so my name is Gwen. We're going to fold right up. Hey, we can do this. We can, as we play, we just leave.
That's what it is.
No, we won't.
You want to say he's amazing.
Oh, I know he's amazing.
I'm here. I'm here for you, man.
Right on.
Thank you.
We saw you on Polka time.
Oh, wow.
Long time.
Billy Flynn.
You're so great. You're making people come here our band. It's got to be
so.
Thank you. Sound
great. We really appreciate the chair. One, two, B flat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this is just way too cool.
I'm going back with a suitcase and
Like a cat, well, on the guitar. And when I can get other musicians to work for free, I do it all the time. Alex Meixner and Chris
Hesla.
Their band is coming up next. Thank you, Eddie. Thank you, Access Room Green. Many colors of Access Film Music. I don't play together, but it's very colorful. We're in Kansas City, where the blues mean something. Oh, if you knew what I really got to give, I hate, I don't mind. Here we go one more time, every day, 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 every day.
Yeah.